My lifeless, ancient ship echoes these words across centuries in absolute silence. Choice and consequence may somehow have reversed. The cycle has been extended, but it is still eternal. Infinite torment. The planet hides secrets, as does the astronaut. My house, myself, and time itself. I will rip out every one of them, wailing from a dark wound. remember much about my childhood. What remains of the house isn't anything worth recalling. Mother was always herself. I wasn't that bad, was I?
I'll make it this time. I know it. This isn't... No, it is. The same coordinates as the desert. I recognize the mountaintop, but... Where are the rune structures and... Helios? When are we?
Beginning descent of the glacier. I don't know which attempt this is. It's becoming reassuring. Despite knowing the promises ahead, I'm having difficulty relinquishing the technology. There are certain sacrifices I do look forward to re-experiencing, but I feel as though something at the bottom is rejecting me. This is where the Hive Mind retrofitted their autonomous machines, altering each one with a new purpose. Kill the severed brethren. I still remember that phrase. And I feel myself altering too. Then it becomes irresistible. If I can reach the depths, I can destroy what destroys me. I'm stronger than the severed and the cycle. I remember while crossing the desert, I used to feel the shadows watching me. Could they have been manipulating me instead? Not passive watchers, active participants. Chronos. Chaos. What controls them? Who are they? Am I being manipulated now? If that's the case, why do I feel like I want it to continue? Thank you.
Thank you.